What is the fastest way to increasing your testosterone levels naturally? Find out in today's episode. Once you know that you have low testosterone levels, what do you do? How can we increase the testosterone levels without spending a lot of money? Hormones are expensive. Testosterone actually is very expensive when you try to supplement it. Today I want to talk about how we can do this because a lot of men have low testosterone. Once you know you have it, what do you do about it? Well, one of the main reasons men have low testosterone is because we are overweight and we are out of shape. We don't do exercise. Men that are very sedentary, we develop problems. We develop more adipose tissue, which is fat tissue. And fat tissue has one of the effects is that it converts testosterone into estrogens, which is a female hormone. As we know, women have more fat content, body content than men do because of the hormones. If the testosterone is low, men are gonna have more fat. The more fat you have, it converts into to estrogens, then that makes you even fatter. The main thing is that I wanna stress today is we need to get on a good diet program. We need a good diet program to lose fat, and we need to do exercise. So it is recommended that men do about 45 minutes of intense or heavy duty exercise, not just walking a little bit. That's not gonna cut it. So if you get into a gym, start doing weights and then aerobics, if you go on a bicycle, you know, bicycling for 45 minutes, it's really good for you because it makes you lose the fat, it improves your muscle mass. And some people ask me, why is testosterone so important for muscle and for health in general? Well, one of the things is this, testosterone acts on the muscle. The muscle gets bigger and stronger when there's more testosterone. That's why bodybuilders use testosterone. The bigger your muscle mass, the lower your insulin resistance is gonna be. Insulin resistance is one of the main problems that people get very obese. They develop the metabolic syndrome, which is very important, and diabetes, high cholesterol, then heart disease, then strokes. Low testosterone is very unhealthy. It increases mortality. A high testosterone level actually keeps you healthier and make you live longer. It decreases the incidence of heart attacks, decreases the incidence of strokes. But the first step is this. We need to do a lot of exercise and we need to go on a diet. What kind of diet? We need to lower the amount of sugar, flour, and we also need to eat good proteins. Because if you can't just go and eat a bunch of fajitas and barbecue and junk food and think you're eating really good quality protein, that's not the way it works. To close this, very important, two things, exercise and diet. If you're older, people that are over 60 years, they may need replacement. The normal range is between 300 and 1,000. We need to get it at least about 550 to be in good health. Exercise, diet. Do those two things and you're on your way to improving your health and increasing your lifespan. If you like this episode and you're ready to do something about your health, call the number on your screen. I'd love to see you in the office.